So you could have a real-time conversation. Well, more than that, it's going to be able to instantaneously change how we interact with each other in terms of language barriers, all these issues that we have currently.
Yeah.
But that would literally change how we interact with each other.
Ideas come from interaction with incorrect ideas. That's where quantum computers can come in.